Hi everyone, this is Edgar Mercado, and yes, I am your local realtor here in the city of Norwalk and surrounding areas. So today is Friday, November 14, and I'm actually going to be driving over to a house that my client's buying right now. And we just got into escrow about 3 or 4 days ago, and now we're going to be doing a home inspection. I asked my client that I strongly encourage my client to go ahead and hire the professional licensed in the state of California home inspector to go out there and inspect the actual house and look underneath the house, underneath the foundation, go up on the roof, check the major components of the house to make sure that the house is in good condition so that when she goes in to the property, she's not finding any surprises. Maybe a week in, a month in, and now all of a sudden you got a roof that is leaking, or maybe you got a broken pipe underneath the foundation of the house, and now that can cost you tons and tons and tons of money to fix. And so obviously you don't want to go into a property that's going to be having major defects like that. And that's what a home inspector does. He goes in and actually goes in depth and really inspects all these major components I just told you about and more, to really find out and give you a detailed report of what's aching in your house, what's going to be the problems that you need to take care of in the short and the long term. And obviously it's going to give you a professional recommendation as to what the condition of the house is. It is very important that you hired a professional home inspector to perform a home inspection in your house. Make sure that if you haven't been told to do so, if you're buying a house right now, if you haven't been told that you need to get a home inspector to get that done, be sure to actually ask for that and shop around. There's a lot of competitors out there trying to give you a good deal on a home inspection. It shouldn't cost you more than $300 for just an average 3-bedroom, 2-bath around this area. So please be sure to, again, shop around. If you don't know, send me an email. I'll go ahead and provide you with a couple of great companies that I know and trust that I've worked with a long time. And I know that they can give you a good deal as well. So with that said, I hope you're having a terrific weekend. And I'll talk to you soon when I'm knocking out on your door. Bye-bye now.